Period poverty, at its core, is having a lack of access to affordable, accessible, and safe period products. And that is from the period products themselves to things such as education. When you look at the communities who it affects, period poverty is most exacerbated in communities of color, impoverished communities. So EPU was such a big help. Just the amount of resources through grants, through just the wisdom of the EPU directors, people I've been connected with through EPU has really helped me like make this big impact for my project that I didn't foresee. I found that EPU really just helped me by like trusting me in my vision, and they helped me refine it, and that gave me the confidence to not only execute the program, just the passion to keep going forward and the trust in myself that I could take this project outside of EPU, outside of Mississippi, and really make it something. If you want to get involved in the work, there is space for you in this work. If there's no space for you in this work, make space for yourself in this work. You are the youth, you have a voice, use it. E pluribus unum, out of many, one.